Hello, in this tutorial we will write a Python program to convert decimal to binary, decimal numbers to binary numbers using recursion. Please remember that we already made a program in which we converted decimal numbers into binary and binary numbers into decimal, but this time we are going to do it with recursion. So the idea is that the decimal number is converted into binary by dividing the number successively by 2 and printing the remainder in reverse order. If you remember how you used to calculate the binary, how you used to convert decimal to binary, the exactly same way. I'll show you a picture. If you look at this, how we were used to convert, we used to divide it by 30 and we used to keep track of remainders. Keep track of remainders every time until you are done and ended with 1. And then we used to just print the remainders, all the remainders in reverse order. So this is the logic. So let's implement it. So let's define a function decimal to binary, okay, and it will take a number n. So base case R will be one, because if you see we'll be keep dividing until there is 1, so 1 will be base case, okay. So if n is greater than 1, then we want to call our function, the same function, and we want to pass its integer value after divided by 2, okay, and because we want to print it into the reverse order, so n, oh, because we want to print the remainders in reverse order, so n remainder by 2, and I'm writing it over here, and it will be printed in remainder in reverse order. Why? Because the last call will be, when the last call will be called this, it will print over here, and then it will return to second last call, then third last call, into the fourth last call, and then it will go down and down up to first call. Okay, so this way it will be printing into the reverse order. So let's see if this works. So we have, let's say, I give it 10. So the 10 value is 1010. Okay, so actually, if you see, if you press shift tab, the ending operator is new line. So I'm just going to give it e and equals to nothing, like it should not print new line, so that every number is on the same line. So that's, yeah, it works. So we have 10 means 1010, and let's say 34 means 10010. Yeah, it works. So this is how we convert decimal numbers to binary using recursion. One limitation of this program is that it only converts whole numbers. Like it will not convert, like if you say 10.5, it will not convert that, because we have only handled the cases for whole numbers. Now let me give you a task. Can you make a Python program to convert all real numbers, even if they are in decimal, all real numbers to binary? So this is your task. You can do it and see if you can bring any solutions of that. Okay. And until then, I'll see you in the next tutorial. Please subscribe my YouTube channel.